haven't played in a while, but I've been playing off camera. Anyways. Well, I got injured. I'm stripped of the middleweight title already, so that's fun. Oh, that makes it a lot bigger. No, go away, cat. Stop. No, they did not. It was Charlotte Flair. The title after I got injured too? That's crazy. That's crazy. That's crazy. That's crazy. That's crazy. That's crazy.
Good.
With the spark from the heart, it's mine for the taking. I can see my name in lights. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Spark from the heart and it shines so bright. Let's go, let's go.
You really want to get out of this already. That's not how it works.
What the heck? You can't even win a sumo.
Well, never mind, you can. That's crazy. Yeah, baby.
I told you he went a boat.
Hey, Beth.
Hey. No, wait. No, wait. Look at me. Yeah. All right. Whoever threw that phone at me, I'll get you later. Who threw that gosh dang phone at me? Probably wasn't you. I just did it. Fun. Yep. About right. You hit me first. You can't see me. Yo, wait, come on. Help. That's what I'd say if I needed. Can I do? I get away. What that smile on your face? This is how a fight between me and no one. I would beat the crap out of Braun Strowman in real life. This ain't coming at all. About to drop him on his tiny head. Run at me. What am I doing? That isn't even canon. I'm stronger than Braun Strowman, definitely. Oh, Braun can't do that.
No one loves you.
F5. Alright, bro. When I get... you cheap ref. RKO! Oh, Joffrey. Tombstone Pepper Grabber. Oh, I'm not done yet. Just stop. Are you away? There I go. I forgot I had to change my moveset because I don't got creative control and stuff. Like that. Send the pain below as I suffocate. Literally not even canon. I'd be throwing this boy around like Brock Lesnar in life. I'm holding my crotch. What the heck? The ref ain't even in the ring! Oh my gosh, this match is never ending. Hurry up and get in the ring, ref. In the ring. Actual W Braun, because I need him to pin me for the ref to get in the ring. When I first played Wrestling Empire, Lincoln Warriors was the first place I went and won the world title here. No. That never happened. Ladies and gentlemen, my name is Paul Heyman. We're supposed to be Jesse Ventura. Whatever his name is. Jesse Ventura, whatever. You know what I meant. What?
Right.
Get up. What? Big kick across the face, definitely what it was.
Right.
Oh, really? Is that all you got? Is that all you got? I know exactly what I'm doing. Yes.
turn around. What? Onto the concrete. You think I'm done with you, boy?
Kick, reverse the finisher. You can't do that in Empire.
Daddy likes that. Oh no.
You cheater, ref. You cheated.
You know dang well I should have won.
What?
Okay.
Oh my God! Get him off of me! Get him off of me! Jeez, get him off of me! Get him off of me! Jesse Ventura, whatever.
I'm fine. Venture, I think, I don't know. Oh. Alright, you think you're a big man? Uh-huh. Is that what you think?
I love you, my tribal chief. Let's get ready to super punch.
Phenomenal form is what that looked like to me, but you know what?
Ref?
Better not have been you that did that. Is that all you got, boy? You already forgot to kick out. Wrestling Evolution rating, the brand rating would have been better if they didn't get rid of me. Got sued and then got went to court and they kicked me out. My brother. I'm in the thick of it, everybody knows it. Oh yeah, my skin in and they froze. Oh, there's a feminine on the door. I'm in the thick of it, everybody knows it. You know where I'm from, I skied in it, my friends. No, I'm kidding, man, I like this song. Yes, I found my target. I was just pinning so that he'd get in the ring. I got no problem hitting with him. End game. Hit the rat. I mean, she, whatever. I don't care. It doesn't matter anymore.
Better stop.
I'm in the thick of it, everybody knows it. They know me where I'm from, I'm skinny, they got from quarters, so they're ready. I don't know, I'm better. I just came for the game, I don't know what I said, but I don't know what I'm doing, bro. I just put the beat, I didn't have health, but I don't do. I'm just that guy, I'm just kidding, I know. I had a special guest referee for me.
Rare bloody Ripley.
I'm in a thick one. Anybody knows.
My sixth match here, I would have been a champion still, but no. I'm on the same show as Rhea Bloody Ripley.
I'm in the same. Everybody knows. You know me, whatever. Yeah. I don't know anybody. I just. I'm in. sick of it. Everybody knows it. They know me. Afro, I see the edit rose. Why is there a court case against Braun Strowman? What did I do? What the heck? I'm being sued because I won? In this... Bruh. Are you serious? There's no way I'm being sued. Bro, you dang right. Yeah. Bam, bam, Bigelow gets me. That's right, Bam Bam. Get wrecked, Braun. Not James. You will not get me at all one day. You get a chance to right now, but if you're too much of a baby, you won't. It's honorary officer, I've been told. I'm in the thick of it, everybody knows it. Mother guillotine, let me sit.
Hey, I'd like to sue someone. I didn't mean to do that.
Please don't sue me. I've been sued in this game 3 times and I've only been playing just now, bro. Let me in. I'm suing you.
I'll see it in there.
I'm not going to press conference. Boom. Braun is in here, bro. No, wait. Monica McQueen. Hey.
Is there something you'd like to say to me? You're a man, and I'm a woman. I'm not sure, Mitch.
Then I'll start one right now! Oh, wrong guy. See, there's one going on right now. Obviously, it worked. If that's the case, you're holding a man's title, you retard. And that was my title, you just got it because I was injured. Sue me over it. I don't want you to. I don't like you anyways. Boom. It's my weight now. I'm in thick of it, everybody knows it. I don't know, no, why is it just going? What's funny is in my universe mode, I'm playing on 2K. Me and this guy are rivals also. I have the IC belt. Me and Braun Strowman are rivals in that game too. Seamus, please stop. You're not a referee. Nobody likes. It doesn't matter because I'm gonna win anyways. You can't catch up to me in. That's fine to me. I don't want to fight Braun anymore.
Caster's less dead.
Oh, that's an actual idea right there. Oh, yeah, I miss working with you now that you're at Weekend Warriors and I'm at Super Lucha Libre. Do you think there's a spot for me at Weekend Warriors on terms? Sure, you can come to me. Thanks for making me this happen, Jeffrey. I can't wait to meet with you again. I'm in the thick of it. Everybody knows you need all the time for my skinny and a frost. Footage on him, that's what I can do. I want Rhea Ripley's title. Just kidding, I want to fight Mike Bailey. Brother, I challenge you to a match.
Yes, I am. You're not tough enough to trade blows with me, action.
Is there something you want to say to me?
Yes, there is something I want to say to you. You know what? You don't even deserve that title. Hold on.
What do you want? This better be worth my time.
Please let me find you all about. I really want that bit.
I'm busy the 4th week of November. Let's talk about this other time.
That's pretty good. One more fight, and then I'm done. Bet. Climb. You cheater. Thank you. right. Yeah, right there.
All right. Bye.